He's still attacking you.
Yeah.
Ow. Must accept your death. Be freed from the night. God damn it. Motherfucker, kill me.
Ring, 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 ring. Hunter phone.
Hunter phone. Ring, 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 ring. Beckon her phone.
So yeah, I'm gonna be using my shotgun this time. It works a lot better.
Yeah, I'm gonna be using my shotgun too. I'm gonna try and fuck him.
Wonder if we can get a double visceral.
That does damage? I'm not sure if that even works.
I have seen double viscerals and I've done a couple, but
like has it actually taken damage for both or?
I think it does, but so I've
never seen that happen. I've had a couple myself, but I've never actually seen the damage get taken off from both of us. Let's rock. Gammon, the first hunter. It's kind of cool how we have the first hunter in here before the first thing is like a DLC for something, you know? Oh shit, I'm out of bullets. Lol.
Crap. Yeah, I was waiting for him to stop attacking me, and that didn't happen.
Where's my pool of echoes?
Okay.
Whereas my
I'm gonna try was... soloing, though I think I did better soloing than I did with a partner. Just because when I'm soloing, I can predict what he's gonna do instead of expecting him to switch aggro and stuff. If that makes sense.
No, I know. Oh, there it is. Thank God. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna use another hunter mark to get out of here so I can buy bullets. I'm actually all out. That's how I did it. I kept getting, trying to get visceral attacks, and then I eventually got him.
Yeah. I used to know all of his timing. Okay, that time it was...
Okay, so you're gonna try and do this solo? Alright, I'm gonna take... Confederate
well, I've
spot.
Got a few visceral so far.
Confederate spot. What the hell are you? Oh, there you are.
Three viscerals. I should have had a fourth. Four viscerals.
Look at that guy, man. Oh, dude, you do. Fuck me. Oh, this guy's got the Chicago.
German, don't go all anime on me.
Fuck. It's done. Fuck. I missed a visceral opportunity. Fuck me. I thought he was, God damn it. Thought he was visceralable. Guess not. You still fighting on your first try or what?
Yeah, I've almost killed him.
Damn.
I've gotten like 10 viscerals so far.
Ow.
I'm gonna try soloing him too.
And another visceral.
Wow, that's bullshit. What the fuck? Oh my god. Killed before a couple of hits for death.
Killed that one hit from death.
Yeah. Hey man, embrace it. Be freed.
I decided, hey, you know what? I'm one shot away. I'm just gonna swap over my Blades of Mercy, like dual wield form, and just get my quick one shot in, and then he just fucked me. So don't get... No, the lesson is, don't put your shotgun away.
Wow. fantastic. He went Super Saiyan. I forgot that he does that. Wow. Shit! That shit one-shots you? What the fuck?
The big AoE explosion?
Yeah.
Yeah, it does.
Fuck me. I had like, I think six or five hits in on him at that point. For visceral attacks. Fuck me.
A game just cheesed me out of a visceral.
Fuck me.
Okay, got him. Out of blood vials, out of bullets.
Fuck me, sideways.
Well, I made it to Moon Presence.
Yes.
And he killed me before I Hunter marked out.
I'm not far enough, am I? Oh yeah, I am. Shit. Five fucking things. Got that one, thank God. Fire. Oh shit. Ah! No, no. What am I doing? Fuck! Fuck! That fucking one shot, man. Unfucking believable. Shit. Shitty thing is it happened as soon as I used some of my fucking health to get some ammo. Fuck me sideways. Guess who I just summoned? Confederate Seto Kaiba.
Wow.
So, I want to summon you. Can I summon you?
Me?
Yeah.
Give me a second. I'm selling stuff so I actually have items to play. Because I literally basically used everything.
Okay, well, I don't want this guy to leave because he's waiting.
Okay, 1 second. I'm good. I got enough for one run.
Okay. Just don't die, because I have another guy here.
Oh, do you still have the password on?
Yep.
Oh, okay. Oh, you went in anyways?
Nope, I'm waiting.
Okay.
Just rolling what? Around like a dumbass. This is the last chance. This is the only last chance that we have. I doubt I'm gonna be able to get two people in here with me.
Come on, come on.
Come on, pick him up.
Yeah, I know you're searching for a beckoning bell with the matching password.
Some of these guys will get impatient and just leave. I don't want that to happen. Oh, he's got Ludwig's.
Come on.
Please, please, can you just... Like... Come on. Help me. Come on. This stupid bell system sometimes is stupid. Come on. Do I have my shit right? Yeah, it's pale. There we go. Thank Lord in heaven! Alright, let's take a swig of DP. Let's run in. Okay.